Hi guys, the History Kid here, and today I'm bringing you guys another episode, or the fourth episode I should say, of Uther Battle, Battle Britain. So, we're going to be trying to take out this bomber over here, or this junkers, and try to protect our convoys. So let's go over here and try to take out these airplanes. I'm going to put this hurricane over there. Another hurricane over there, and we're going to try to protect this fleet right here. So let's try to take them out. All right, very good. Oh, we did a little bit of damage on them. Oh, minus two. Wow. Okay. Well, we're trying to take out this guy right here. Oh, my bad, guys. So, if you didn't see on my channel, I added the playlist of everything. So, definitely check out all those videos. And I said I would be returning to Vietnam 65, and that is true, because I finally got my game data back, so now I can play it. So, we're going to move this anti-aircraft gun right over here. And this guy is going to be flying up here to try to protect these ships from the Messerschmitt. So we're just going to keep this guy right there in that town. This guy got refueled. Maybe we should. He's just going to stay in the base. So this episode is going to be a little bit longer today, guys, because I'm going to add it for 5 episodes. So let's see how much damage we can do. Minus one. Oh, minus three. Not good. That's not good at all. Try to take this guy out. Minus zero. Alright, so where's our our aircraft gun. Dang it. Ah, dang it. We're definitely not going to move this guy. Forget about that. We have this other bomber. It's coming over here. Anti-aircraft gun over here. We're gonna keep him in London. So, what shall we do now? I think that's it. Oh, is that it? So we're gonna end a turn. Let's see what happened, guys. Hopefully none of our planes get shot down, but another convoy ship has finally come into excuse me, London. Alright, more of our convoy ships are moving. Very good. Alright, so that convoy ship is really protected because we have an aircraft there, but we have two aircraft coming up. Which is not good. Oh, good that finally retreated. So, pretty much what's going on, guys, is a lot of oh, they're trying to bomb us. Oh, shoot. Oh, no. That's not good. That is not good at all. They just took out our aircraft right there. They're gonna try to bomb our radar. Oh, minus zero, thank gosh. Oh, we have the junkers. Oh no. Okay. Well, at least you have another aircraft over here. Another junkers, man. And a Stuka. Alright. Safe passage. Another merchant ship. Very good. This guy. What can we do? What shall we do? Let's try to take out these junkers. Oh, minus one. Now, I think we should take off some of our airships over here. Excuse me, because we have just so many. See if we can take this guy out. Take out this Joker's plane. I'm gonna go chase after him. Very good. You know that hurricanes are more effective? So we're gonna try to go get this guy. Minus one. Very good. One last try, guys. Yeah, he's going down. Great job. Alright, this guy's gonna be flying back. Trying to take out this Messerschmitt over here. And this guy is going to move. He's gonna stay right there. We're gonna move our Nope, we do not have an anti-aircraft gun. So next turn, this merchant ship will go into the town. Excuse me, guys. This is very strange. I'm not that clogged up. So, we have a little plane over here. Very low in health, though. But we do have another plane behind our bomber. Which is not good at all. So I might call this guy up just to go over there and try to help us, really. He can purchase anything. Yes, we can. We're gonna put him down right there. How about a Spitfire? Let's try Spitfire. Spawn them all up north here. Can we purchase another? No, we don't want to revive. Put that guy right there. Alright. Let's end the turn. Oh, we need to move this guy. So this guy's gonna fly over here, so we want him to go this way to get to this airfield right here. Your mission is to go to there. This guy is going to this. That's an airfield. He's going to that airfield. And this guy is going to observe what is going on. So they do have a ship there. An invasion barge. Uh-oh. So this bomber is going over there. And this guy is just pretty much going to wait it out. Just in case anything happens. So let's end a turn. Another merchant ship is successful. Very good. So pretty much with our turn system, merchant ships going by and pretty much it. Hopefully that plane can definitely protect the convoy ships from this Junkers. Oh, it just moved too. Uh-oh, it might be heading towards Eastbourne. But we have another Stuka, guys. Oh no, okay. Where things start to get a little bit sketchy. Oh, that messer, Oh no, it's going down. Dang it. Alright, well, we do have two new fighters there, so hopefully next turn we can take them out. So like I said, we're going to turn 15. So, another safe passage. Very good. Like I said. So, let's go up here first. This is a Hurricane, this is a Spitfire. But we can do a lot of damage with our anti-air. Minus four. Very good. Take this guy out. Minus one. Very good. Oh, dang it. Alright, well this... You know what? I think we should just fly this guy over here and try to take this guy out. Yes! Very good. He's down. Boom! He's on fire. That's what you get for killing us, boy. Alright. So, can you purchase? We can. Very good. purchase him right there. Purchase. Okay, we're just gonna wait for that. That guy's gonna come in. Probably just protect us. How much? Okay, so we have a big decision to take. So that Messerschmitt is behind us. Try to take him out. -1. Very good. Try to take him out. I know this is risky, guys. Oh, that was close. Take this guy out. Let's take him out. Nice. He's down. Alright, so we do have another plane coming in over here. It's a Messerschmitt, it's a Stuka. Very good. Send these guys. Send these three guys. Send these guys. Are gonna start moving or pushing up to the north. And this guy is brand spanking new. She's going over there. This guy is going after this bomber. Very, very good. So like I said, we're going to be bringing back the Vietnam 65 series, unless you guys would like to see Afghanistan 11. If you guys want me to do Afghanistan 11, hit the like button and subscribe, and that will tell me if you guys really want it or you don't. So we're going to keep that guy there. Is that the only thing holding us back? Then we're going to end the turn. Let's just wait, see if any merchant ships go up to the Thames River. Alrighty, guys. So, this is the most boring part, is trying to talk over this, but... Alright, finally. That guy finally retreated. But we do have another Stuka. He's gonna start attacking our convoy ship. Oh no, -3. Oh no. Alright, this is not good. If we start to take out the guys on or that are coming to Britain, we might start pushing into France. But that would be very dangerous though, so we do have to be careful. But we're definitely going to go over here, help out our convoy ship, take out the Stuka. Nice. -3, fantastic. Let's just take this guy out once and for all. Oh, -0. Yes, he's going down. Fantastic. So this guy's going to move to the airfield. This guy's gonna go to the airfield. They're just gonna camp there until we get, or maybe we should attack when if these invasion barges start to push out. But you know what? Oh, we could have pushed right there. Strategic bomber. So we do not have enough to put this guy down yet. But look at all the planes that we lost. Have pretty much been the Bulletin Paul. Alright. So, other units we need to move. This guy's going to continue pushing up to the north. This guy is... Oh, these guys are going to go after the Stuka. We do not want the Stuka getting away. So let's try to take him out. -3, fantastic. Very good, he's going down. Awesome. Oh, he's gonna run out of fuel. The closest air base is over here, so he's going over there. This guy is going to go to the mainland. And this guy is going to come over here. This guy hasn't moved yet. Let's just look over here. This guy's gonna move up to the north. This guy's going to continue going after this bomber. And these guys up here, what should we do? We're just going to try to take out this bomber, or at least damage it. But we do have a huge gun over here, guys, which is not good. So we're going to keep a lookout on our airfield. We're going to end the turn, guys. So we got some more convoy ships coming in. Alrighty, guys. Alright, so our convoys are getting in from pretty much the United States. And I think the United States should be good. I mean, not the United States, Britain. We should be good, but we do have that bomber that's chasing after our guys. And we have another Stuka coming in. Can easily take these guys out in the next turn. Jeez, my voice. Oh no, we got another bomber coming in. Two bombers and a Stuka. Uh-oh. Another bomber. Wow. See what else comes in. Be very surprised if another bomber comes in. So this guy right here is gonna go chase after this bomber. Oh, excuse me. Oh, a Messerschmitt's coming in. Attack our guy. Minus two. Uh-oh. Yeah, this guy's definitely going back to base next turn. Another bomber. Oh, no. So this is when it gets hard, guys. Oh. So we got a Messerschmitt over here. Okay. Another Messerschmitt. Northern threat. Oh, are you serious? Radio operators have detected a large formation of bombers from Luftwaffe 5. No, it's Luftwaffe 5. Stationed in Denmark and Norway. This air group is tasked to raid Highland Warriors. Fighter Command Group 13 is deployed in Scotland and Northern England to defend against German attacks launched from Scandinavia. That's it? One Spitfire? That's a pretty big... We're going after these guys, and okay. Should be able to take this guy out right now. That's not good. Bombers destroyed. We have shut down a squadron of enemy mino bombers. Persistent losses to aircraft and training crews should weaken the German ability to sustain their air. Very good. Very impressed by that. We're just out of range. Yep, that's a destroyed, thing right here, but we're gonna start moving our bomber. And we're gonna go chase after this bomber. Hopefully we can destroy him right now. Ah, dang it. Oh, we do have this guy. Please come over here and destroy this. Bomber's destroyed. We have shot down another squadron. Great. So this guy's gonna move over here. This guy's getting low on fuel. We have a Messerschmitt over here. Alright, let's go behind him. Oh, okay. So, big battle going on there. This guy's already moved. This guy's moved. This guy is just gonna be one of that airfield. Nothing big. He's just gonna be stored. Alright. Have a Spitfire now. Where's that Spitfire? All the way up here. We have about three aircraft coming. Oh boy. This is where things get hard, guys. It's gonna be purchasing a ton of units right now. Probably waste all of our money. Oh, nope, can't do any more. Can we not put this guy down? Alright, I guess not. Very strange. Who else do we have to move? Is that it? Alright, we're gonna end a turn, guys. Got more convoy ships, as I said. So this is gonna end this episode of Order of Battle. Battle of Britain, guys. So after the Germans get finished kicking my butt, we are going to end the episode off, like I said. Oh, I forgot to move that guy. Oh no. Dang it. Alright. Got some more Messerschmitts. So even more planes coming. This is not good. Alright. Alright, so that is going to be it for this episode of Order of Battle, Battle of Britain, guys. I hope you guys really enjoyed this episode. Look forward to more of these longer episodes. So, like I said, this is the History Kid saying his goodbye. Have a great day, folks.